teachers and all my dear friends present over here. Aisha Gupta Rashidi from Standard 7th is going to present a short speech on discipline, important part of education. The word discipline comes from the word disciple, meaning a learner. Discipline means trying to obey their certain rules. Without it, there will be complete chaos and disorders everywhere in our society. Discipline is of great importance in every walk of our life. Without it, we cannot prosper in this world. For example, we must obey the orders of our superiors. In our childhood, we do not know what is good for us and what is bad. If we do as we like, then we shall be rude. An army cannot win a battle if the soldiers do not obey the orders of the commanders. Every student should practice discipline in his school life by learning education. The teacher cannot teach properly in the class if the students are not disciplined. Just think about a school where the students come at irregular hours and go home when it suits their sweet will. Little education can be imparted in such a school, and such little education can be of any use, and students will not able to prepare themselves for examination and the result will be poor. It is therefore important of discipline in education should be there for a gradual of habits, self-control and cooperation and values in pupils. Not because it is imposed from above, but because of the recognition by its necessities and values. So, discipline in education should be imply the cultivation of desirable attitudes, habits and values in pupils. The discipline instilled into the character of the child at home is further improved in the educational institution like NH English Academy. Here, everything takes place according to rules and regulations, and students' educations meet according to schedule, and according to schedule, students pass or fail. According to rules, here everything takes place according to rules, and punishment is given to those who go astray are not disciplined. I end my speech by saying that discipline is the refining fire by which talent in education becomes ability. Thank you.